Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. You know, I'm still behind on this freaking recording, seriously, man. It's just like, I don't know, I freaking have a cold, or I feel like crap and don't feel like it, or something happens. It's like, I had the desk thing, now I've got my new bed, which is smaller than the other bed, but that's the whole point, really. Like the bed that's a bit smaller than the one I had because I wanted a bit more space in my room. It's kind of awkward just to use the freaking chair, really, because you can't really get it in the right position without it looking awkward. But yeah. And today I went to Coity Castle. Do any of you actually know that at all? Coity Castle? It's a thing with that. Just like, yeah, Coity Castle is like. I just imagine, like, people just be like, what? What's Coity Castle? It's basically one of the castles in Wales, and I just, like, I've randomly, like, thought, you know what? Let's go visit these freaking castles. The three castles that were built near to where I live, sort of. Within, like, you know, driving distance without having to go out of the way to get there, you know? And when I was there, I was like, you know, on the internet, I'd like look at Coity Castle and be like, hey, it doesn't look all that big. But when I was there, I was like, it's pretty big, actually. I mean, sure, it's kind of in ruins and all that, but the remains of it still stand. I was just like, wow. I took about 22 pictures of them. And, like, even the biggest picture of it that I take, which, like, of, like, big part of the castle, That's just one side, and not even a quarter of the size of the whole thing, because, like, there's this area, like, that's, like, right in front of, like, the main thing, because they added something on there at some point in history, and there's, like, used to be a moat around it, so it's, like, got, like, a kind of, like, you know, it's neat. Show the images. Okay, now with that further delay, let's get back on subject now, shall we? Let's go. It's like a godsend. Man, because, like, I've barely been paying any attention to this LP at all. Even when I record it, I'm just kind of like, and not really into the freaking thing like I usually am. It's just like, oh. That's what the freaking break and all that shit did, and then the cold. I'm just generally feeling crappy. I hate that. But anyways... Yes, what is it? It's nice and surely it has to be a wonderful proposal. Well, at the very least, the cold seems to have, you know, gone away now. My nose is like, all the time, and I'm not like, ugh. But I still don't feel all that great, really. But do I ever, really? It's a nice and surely has to be a wonderful
proposal.
Younger sister?
Fuko-chan desu.
Ah, that's right, the little one that was there.
はい。そのフーコちゃんが、トモヤさんの家に遊びに来たいらしいんです。はぁ?これは、お姉さんのコーコさんからのお願いなんですが、明日、一緒に遊んであげてくれませんか?
Why me? How can you pass up this opportunity to my Fuko's awesome?
それは、
She's kind of indifferent to you. She quoted this, "You're a weirdo" to her. I don't know what to think of what she said. No, actually, the correct quote would be, "Strange person." Yeah, I think that's what she used to say. Oh, Sunai-san. You're using that. It's just like, you can tell Tobias is not really interested in all that, but you're kind of using that. Oh, but yeah, kind of like, man, you're putting guilt on his shoulders a little.
あって、間もない人の家に遊びに行きたいなんて、とても珍しいことらしいですよ。トモヤさんもすごく気に入られてるんですね。I
don't think I'm quite that good.
トモヤさん、協力してあげてくれますか?
For a moment I can't talk. If it is a request from Sanae-san, I can't refuse it. It's like a thing that you just can't be like, oh no, Sanae-san, no, not today. And even when you are, it's just like, she'll be persistent with you, be like, ah, okay, fair enough. Hi, it's okay.
そうですか。それは良かったです。やっぱり、智也さんは優しいですね。それでは、住所の方は、ふうこちゃんにお伝えしておきますので、午後からお邪魔することになると思います。Yes,
I understand.
あと、こうこさんにも、智也さんの家の電話番号、
I thought that said application never sound like what? Yes, I don't mind. Yes, please do. I just randomly thinking, you know, like touchscreen and all that crap they have today? I had taken pictures of like Cody Castle with my phone like that, and my mother wanted to have a look at them, so I was just like, here you go. And she went to like, you know, flip through the pictures, you know, like touchscreen, before she eventually realized that my phone is not a touchscreen phone. It's in fact a somewhat old Sony Ericsson phone that goes with, you know, actually pressing a button to freaking do stuff for all, and you know, just like, beep, whoop. Look at all the finger marks on there. Or like, when I tried this, I don't know what it is, but I think it's probably something Facebook game related thing, where you have to like kind of, you get four images, and you gotta guess the song title from them. And I was just like, well, I kind of like enjoyed doing that, although most of the songs I didn't know what they were or anything like that. Anytime I would see a Z in the freaking letters, I'd be like, oh god, no. Or an X, like, oh no, 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 no. Like with a Z and all that, I'm just like, is it gonna be like a word but spelled with a Z in there? Because that tends to happen a lot. That, in fact, happened to me today. I was, like, randomly, like, making a comment on YouTube on a video, and I, like, typed in realized, and then I was like, wait, why is the spell checker got red, and what's all that about? And then it's like, oh, yeah, American version, because it's an American site, after all, so they'd assume, realized isn't with an S, but with a Z, which kind of doesn't make sense to me, since that's not how we spell it here. What's up with that anyway, leaves of the Z's? But then again, you could say the same about my country. We got a lot of Y's. It's like, why the Y's? Seriously, they're everywhere. W's, Y's, we tend to use like letters like that a lot. It seems like you see like towns and places, you're like, how the hell do you pronounce that? And like, there's stuff like I'd effortlessly be able to pronounce, and you'd be like, how the fuck do you spell that? It's weird. What was I talking about again? I think I got off subject there, didn't I? Well, it was off subject to begin with, but yeah. So, long story short, wait, what was I talking about again? Well, your music guessing, you know. Man, I can't freaking focus these days. Or did I already say what I was gonna say about that? God damn it, I hate it when I forget what I was gonna say. Screw it, I can't remember, but yeah, long story short, I'm not a now I remember, now that I was just about to say touchscreen, it's like, and whenever I like on that, I'd be like, okay, type in the letters, and you have to use a touchscreen, and it, no matter how far away I distance my freaking finger away from the other one, it always presses the freaking letter right next to it. It's like, how is this convenient? It's a pain in the ass, and sometimes it, when I try to press it, it's just like, it doesn't freaking register my fingerprint. It's just like, it's because I'm not used to that, obviously, but it's still like, it's just like, why can't you just use buttons? I can kind of understand in a way, you know, like, old phones, you'd have to like, it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0. And like, they'd have the letters in those, and you have to press it twice, three times, and so on to go for each letter. That was a bit of a pain in the ass. I can understand that. But there are phones that have a pretty much a freaking keyboard on there. Full keypad. So that seems much more, you know, convenient than freaking touchscreen. To me, anyway. I don't know. But anyway, we're way off subject. Let's continue. I hang up the handset. Just how will it be a good holiday? To begin with, that girl named Fuku, I don't have a good impression. Why's that? She's going to monopolize my time with Ushio. Guess what, Ushio? Tomorrow we'll have a guest. You've also met her before, the girl that held you, do you remember?
覚えてる.
That girl is coming to meet you. Happy? Really? If you say you will, I guess it's okay. Because I want you to be happy, don't get carried off. Afterwards, I speak with Coco on the phone. Her name is still missing. She gives her gratitude many times for troubling me. And the next day, earlier than scheduled, while I am preparing lunch, Fuku appears.
Konnichiwa.
Welcomes, appears, whatever. Yeah, it's a good day. Hey, it's your theme music and all.
Asobinikimashita. Yoroshiku onegaishimasu.
Surprisingly, she greets us politely.
Ojamashitei desu ka?
So I'm in the middle of making lunch. Come in and sit down.
Hai. Demo, totemo semai desu.
Wasn't she only taught up until now by Kyoko? I think that's what he's supposed to say, but her name's disappeared, so I'm assuming. I thought so until she entered the room and her speech and behavior changed completely.
Ushio-chan, hakken desu!
She runs and slides and holds on to Ushio. You are dangerous!
Ushio-chan, Fuko no imoto ni naranai desu ka?
Or not.
あなたには聞いていません。牛尾ちゃんに聞いているんです。牛尾ちゃん、フーコの妹になりましょう。Face
to face with Ushio, she asks again.
パパとずっといる。Hey,
did you hear that?
そうですか。では、今日一日で懐柔します。You
didn't come here to play?
そんなの建前です。フーコは 牛ちゃんを連れ戻しに来ただけです。
Since when has she been your...
というわけで牛ちゃん、お昼ご飯持ってきました。
But I'm currently making it. Sorry, I'm skipping dialogue left and right here before you finish your lines. I do apologize.
一人で食べてください。牛ちゃんはフーコと食べます。
Should I drive her out? Well, we don't have an option for that, I'm afraid, but I have already been thanked by Kyoko. Must be able to endure this.
はい、パンです。
What? Virgo Bakery?
はい。古川パンのパンです。ですが、これはオーダーメイドです。世界に一つだけのパンです。
As she says it, she pulls the star-shaped bread out of the bag. Oh, your obsession with it will never end. Your tastes are splendidly cute, huh?
食べてくれますか?食べてくれますか?うん。
Ushio deeply nods.
どうぞ。
Ushio receives the star-shaped bread and behind the... What? Chew chew.
おいしいですか?
うん。おいしい。
So it wasn't an ice on the pops who baked this bread.
ああ、かわいい Ushio ちゃんがかわいいパンを食べてます。かわいさ二乗です。さらにそれを Fuko が食べてしまいたいです。
Please stop.
美味しかった。
She finishes eating the bread.
では、帰りましょう。
She pulls on Ushio's hand and gets her to stand up. Hey now, don't kidnap her in front of her father.
誘拐じゃないです。本人の希望です。
Just got random freaking flashback to when I read the Full Metal Alchemist manga. I can't remember his name. What was his name? The character that, like,Well, I was completely always obsessed with his daughter, like, boasting about it. He's like, my daughter's so cute, look at my family, yeah, yeah, yeah. I remember, like, he's like, just all having, like, a family kind of moment kind of thing. He's just, like, being all serious, just, like, have a touching moment like that. And then all of a sudden, like, freaking kids come up to want to play with his daughter like that. He literally gets out his gun and he's just like, whoa, you're going a bit far here. Liar.
Ushio-chan.フーコの妹になりたいですよね。
パパと一緒にいたい。
なかなか怪獣されてくれないです。
You have just men you expect to have won her over. I'll return to the interrupted dish. Once again, I light the stove and warm up the frying pan. So standard lunch, my special fried rice. Because you can't make anything else.It'd be, Yosaba if it was, Yuichi, though. That's all he seemed to know how to make. I put an, brinzo of pepper in it. Fuku, do you also eat fried rice? She turns her back to the question.
Fuku を怪獣する気ですか?
What?
お姉ちゃんから聞いています。
That's just Tomoe's line right there, because it didn't show in the translation for whatever reason. It happens from time to time. Oh, it's right there as well. What?
岡崎さんは奥さんを亡くされてるそうです。
Yes, that's right.
フーコにその面影を重ねてしまうのも無理はないです。
I pile up three plates of fried rice. One is of a high height, the other two are smaller.Though you say that, Nagisa doesn't look like you at all. I place the plates on the table and sit down. She was different, like... Was a it was a living thing from some other star.
宇宙人みたいな奥さんだったんですか?
Why you?
Fuko, 宇宙人じゃないです!
You certainly act like one sometimes, Fuko. I don't understand your thinking.
岡崎さんが宇宙人なんです。フーコは地球人の極めて平均的な思考の持ち主です。
Such as starfish and all things cute. If you are how an average earthling thinks, the world would be destroyed in 3 days. No, it'd be overrun with starfish and random cute things.
岡崎さんの言い分は全く理解できないです。
Then, if there was a button that unmistakably says don't press it, what would you do?
隠れてこっそり押してみます。
Incidentally, there's a launching button for a nuclear bomb. Jeez, you don't possess an average earthling's thinking at all. Tamoya, you underestimate the average human being. Even if it was so, you'd like, you might not actually press it because you know the consequences, but you know deep in your mind you'd have that urge to press that button. You just like, oh, no. But if I do this all, then people just freaking carry into the other room. It's like, oh my god, you guys saved me. No, we didn't. We saved everyone. You were about to press the freaking nuke button, you dumbass. My little world would be ruined in 3 days.
卑怯です。今の誘導尋問です。
Come on, a nuke would probably be a starfish. Where?
なら、フーコから質問です。
Can you imagine that?Instead of like a nuke, you just launch a shit ton of starfish at the enemy. That'd be the weirdest thing ever. What?
履いてはいけないと言われているタイツが落ちていたら、岡崎さんはどうしますか?
I wouldn't do anything.
嘘です。岡崎さんは我慢しきれずタイツを履いてしまうはずです。そして、世界のあらゆる場所で核が同時爆発。
Those are some earth-shattering tights.
もう、岡崎さんが地球人の平均的な思考でなくてよかったです。
Fuku. Why couldn't you have come to have the story sooner? Seriously, man. We miss your randomness.
世界が一日で破滅しているところでした。
I mean, it would have been nice if we'd like seen a bit more of Fuku in after story at random intervals, you know? But I can understand why they kept it this long.I suppose. You're a really amusing person. Even Tamoya thinks so.
Ushio-chan, Fuko, あなたのお父さんに惚れられてしまいました。
Enough already, eat. I present Fuko with a plate of fried rice.
眠り薬とか入ってないですか?
I'd particularly like your quacking to go to sleep, but you can have peace of mind that there is no way that could have happened.
それは大切に思ってくれているということなのでしょうか?
Wrong. Look, Ushio will eat it. Don't be screwed and leave. What? What? Don't be screwed and leave so much, just eat. Don't be screwed? What? Is it like a translation error? Or it looks like there's a space there, so I don't know. I passed Ushio a plate with a smaller pile of fried rice.
いただきます。
After she brings her hands together, she begins to eat.
おいしい。
おいしいですか?よかったです。
Don't say it like you cooked it.
でも、ウシオちゃん、心の中でさっきのパンの方がおいしかったって思ってるはずです。
By the way, you didn't make the bread either, right?
フーコプロデュースです。
Only the shape, right?
フーコ、お料理は練習中です。全くできないみたいに言わないでください。
All right, you are good at cooking, therefore eat before it cools. Please eat. It will become bad if you don't.
わかりました。そこまで言うなら、いただくことにします。
Finally, with spoon in hand, she begins to eat.
負けました。何ですか、これは。やばいぐらいに美味しいです。
Fuku's behavior is completely amusing. My only interest is in Ushio and she's been smiling from beginning to end. Although spending time alone is good, spending time together with someone else is also fun. Especially if they are incredibly random. Provided you're in the mood for it, of course.
では、Ushio-chan、遊びましょう。
I mean, if you were like in a bad mood, the last thing you want is someone like freaking Fuku around you be like, Oh, god damn it, I'm a headache, get out of here!Well, I'm cleaning up, the two begin to play.
Fuko, カードゲームを持ってきました。
I challenge you to a children's card game.
これ、スターターキットです。
ん?
うわ、Fuko、とってもレアなカードが入ってました。見てください、ウシオちゃん。ものすごい攻撃力です。
Now, the more and more Toshiba, whatever. If one more Fuku does a random Fuku randomness, I'm always just like, she's supposed to be the same age as Tamoya. It's just like, well, to be fair though, she had been in that coma like state since like I think her first year of high school, right? So like that is quite a long time. So obviously it's like, yeah, it's not like while you're in that you just like, yeah, you mature. It'd probably be more like you'd have to get adjusted to things in a freaking less convenient kind of way, I imagine. It'd be weird. Can you imagine that? Waking up like that and you'd be like, oh god, or just like, where am I, what? You freaking take ages getting adjusted to the world again. Now, you, do you think that will really make a 5-year-old happy?
Hi.
Do you think that a 5-year-old is going to be able to understand that?
This game...
So, Ushio is 5. So, that would be around about... Would Tamoya be 25 then? Or 24? 24 or 25, around there. So, Fuku's around about the same age there. So, they're in their mid-20s then. All of the Clannad characters that were in the school, anyway, are now in their mid-20s, guys.
Sumimasen.
I'm not even in my freaking mid-20s, actually. Only in my early 20s, but I still feel like a freaking teenager most of the time. It's like, it takes a... It's not like a simple overnight thing with maturity now, is it? No. Anyway, however, I don't even think a 10-year-old girl would have any interest.
というわけで、トランプにしましょう。
You should have started with that in the beginning.
Ushio-chan wa Trump da to nani ga dekimasu ka? Blackjack toka dekimasu ka?
Come on, she can't do that.
Muzukashi sugimasu ka? Sumimasen. Fuko totemo otona nanode otona ppoi game bakari teian shite shimaimasu.
Psst. I actually don't know how to either. I don't play card games. How about Salting? Okay, now that's one I actually know how to play. It's just like, yeah, it's like stuff like Blackjack and all. Like, it's like, oh, everyone knows how to play. I'm just like, I've never played it before, so I don't even know how it works. It's just like, I know how, like, Solitaire works, sort of. And, like, freaking Yu-Gi-Oh freaking thing and all that when I was a kid. But I just don't, outside of that, never bothered with card games, so I have no idea. You're a mixed-up child. It's a way to pass time when you're bored and don't have access to the internet because every computer or laptop tends to have a version of Solitaire.
そうですか。ではやりましょう。When
I'm finished putting things away, I'll play as well, so wait for me.
うん。全く仕方がないです。 キビキビ働いてください!
By the way, I'm washing the plate you ate on.
今、岡崎さんのせいでカードを置けなくなりました! 牛尾ちゃんのお父さんはとても女の子に失礼です! 変えた方がいいです!
ううん! パパ優しい!
フーコにはとてもそうは思えないです! あ、またやられました!
ふふっ!
Flap flap. Display your card and laugh. What? I imagine. What if the geese were here? Oh, come on! I was like, what's going on here? Now we're going into serious kind of mood. Okay, it's just like, that was a random kind of like thing there, game, whatever. Would we free play cards? It is possible that it would be the usual thing to do on a holiday.
あの、岡崎さん!
Huh? I was spacing out, wasn't I?
やっぱり.
Join the club, I tend to do that quite often, really. It sucks, kind really, to be honest.
フーコ、奥さんと面影が重なってしまいますか?
What? This is translation, man. they kind of got lazy when they came to the after story route, didn't they? It's like, where, what the hell? I mean, it's good the nights that they translate and all, but they left out so many kind of things here and there. Maybe there was like an update or something, I don't know. I understand. I'm unwilling, but I'll give in. You have the same gender, that's it.
性格は違いますか？フーコと違って子供っぽい方だったんでしょうか？
I don't know anyone who's more childish than you. Or ever, well, she was childish. While I said that, she arranges her hair. Why are you being shy?
ウシオちゃんはお母さんのことを知らないですか？
Yeah, she never met.
でも、パパからたくさん聞いたから、いっぱい知ってる。
そうですか。ウシオちゃんのお母さんは、どんな人でしたか？
とっても泣き虫。でも、すごく頑張って、ウシオを産んでくれた人。それで、すごく、パパが好きだった人。
Can't really make out the number on the card. Why? We can't continue the game.
あの、フーコ、しばらくは暇なので、いつでも呼んでください。
What?
いつでも呼んでくれたら、来ますって言ったんです。
Is something worrying you?
気なんて使ってないです。フーコが来たいから、呼んでくださいと言っただけです。そうです。フーコは、牛をちゃんと遊びたいだけです。
I see. Probably. Did you hear about my former rough life? After Nagisa died, I had a horrible life. It's possible she heard from her elder sister who is friends with Sanae-san. Are you thinking too much? Fuku.
はい。
We're already okay.
何のこと言ってるのか。さっぱり意味不明です。
No.
やっぱり、岡崎さんの方が宇宙人っぽいです。
Yeah. You know, I feel like a freaking space alien sometimes. Whatever, I just like looking online and I see like all these people like fussing over the stupidest shit. The freaking like the Batman thing that I keep seeing about Miley Cyrus and all that. I'm just like, am I really...Like, I just feel like a freaking outsider compared to most people, and just like, am I really a human being, or am I a human being, and they aren't? So just like, no, we're all human beings. We just like, there's a lot of like, differences, and I just can't relate to a lot of people.
それでは、フーコ、帰ってしまいます。
Usually returning home is...Said what? That was your line, though.
はい、フーコ、帰ります。
But it was my line. Then until you come again.
はい。では、行きましょうか、しおちゃん。
Hey now, don't spontaneously pretend to pull her along.
どうしても連れて帰りたいんです。
It is a meaningless appeal towards his parents.
まあ、いいです。機械はこれからいくらだってあります。寝首かかれないように気をつけてください。
Is it possible for you to say something nice?
すみません。今のは聞かなかったことにしてください。フーコ、とてもおとなしくしてます。もう冬眠中のクマのようにしてます。
Someday you wake up.
というわけで、牛尾ちゃん、さようならです。
さようなら。
The way you transitioned to show that, I was just like, thought that was like some kind of hat for a second. I was like, what the hell?
外で会っても声かけます。
God damn it, we can't. I know that was like, Rambo and like, I briefly played through the trial version of that Clannad RPG.There was someone that like translated for that, so I can't remember who it was, but any idea what Fuku said on the two parts where for some reason they don't appear translated? Probably nothing much to it, but still.
うん。
もう、牛尾ちゃんの匂いまで記憶したので、近くにいたらわかります。
She really is like a bear.
その時は、二人きりで遊びましょう。
うん。
After petting Ushio's head.
それでは。
At last she leaves. Tiring. You know, the way he like, goes off like that, it's like he's about to say Fuku, but no, he's just like, phew.
面白い人だった。
Indeed. Yeah, but I think she's a happy girl. That, though, doesn't quite fit the character of what is coming out of her mouth, though, does it? Thanks, I've come to pick her up.
Yeah, ご苦労様!
It's Kyo! Kyo, give a hand in my direction. Yeah, it's nice that we get to see Kyo twice, like, towards the end of that story, you know? Because, yeah, it's nice to see, like, other characters for once. Seriously, because for most of the story, we were limited with characters. It's nice to see the old characters come back. Even if it is only Kyo and Fuku. Where's Ushio? Where is Ushio? Probably not very far away from them and is about to show up in the next freaking bit of dialogue, most likely. But whatever, I'll use as a cliffhanger. Well, not really a cliffhanger, but whatever. Just call it a pot. So we'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.